So have you ever had any issues with like law enforcement or anything?
No, never. Although people have lied and said I have, but that's not true.
Really?
Yeah, you know, niggas always lying, man. You know, they said things, you know, you're selling drugs there. You're molesting kids there. I heard things about me. You're trafficking kids there. All kind of, any big YouTuber would go through stuff like that.